That's a really good question, because what we see is that we really see how the IT industry or ICT industry merge with the automotive industry. The connected car brings requirements that are completely new for automotive makers. And that's where we see our role, because we will not become an automotive company, of course, but we will want to bring the ICT perspective into automakers. It's a good question as well. I think to take a few steps back to answer that question, all the network technologies or generations of network technologies up until now has been standardized from the use case that is a human speaking, right, or human surfing on the phone. 5G is the first time that you actually build the standard based on machine-to-machine type of use cases to support that type of use cases, which means that the 5G network will be much more relevant and good in order to handle the particular requirements of different type of use cases. If you look at autonomous driving, then you could assume that would mean that you require low latency, etc. And that is exactly then how we can make a purpose-made channel for autonomous driving. It's our belief that connectivity as such has a tremendous opportunity for safety, for safer cars, safer traffic environment, etc. Then, of course, you have a problem when you have individuals using, for instance, a mobile phone while driving. And there, I think we all need to work together with legislation and rules avoiding that kind of behavior. And maybe we can make technology more easy to use in a car environment, so you actually can use technology during the ride without safety issues. I mean, this is not our main arena, of course. Our main arena will always be related to ICT technology and communications more. But as we see this merge of automotive and ICT, we think it's important that our name is recognized here as a potential partner to work with bringing the connected car to reality. Well, a personal reflection is that, I mean, I realize as a person that I come from a different perspective than most of the members here. And I see that we have a joint journey to do to get to meet. So I learn a lot from the automotive industry on their perspective. And I think they also can learn from us coming from ICT.